Okay, let's carry on with our quest to, I don't know, do something. I'm not too...
I do not know.
What do you want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
I don't think he's dead, but sure, we'll go with that. Yep.
Never leave me alone again, alright?
What?
Alright.
Shut up. I'll do what I want. Goddamn Kratos.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Probably a good call. Let's see. Anything cool to get around these parts?
Has this been here all this time?
What, the mountain? Yeah. Yeah, the mountain has been here all this time.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Fine. Get up there, you stupid shit-ass kid. Is there a pulley system, or...?
Nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge.
Alright. I'll do the puzzle for you, since apparently you're too incompetent to do it on your own, child. Alright, so we need to go over here. I'm gonna grab the rest of these things. Just more hack silver. Still don't know what I'm using it for. But boy, oh boy, do I got a lot of it. I think I got close to almost 1,000 hack silver at this point.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea!
Shut up! Of course I know it's a good idea. Who do you think I am? Alright.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one was really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Damn, Papa Kratos got a chip on his shoulder. Rightfully so, though. Alright. Oh. Now there's items down there that I want to get. It's fine. It's probably just hack silver anyways. If you gave me a reason why I should want hack silver game, I'd probably be more inclined to actually find it.
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
Or kill us. I mean, not gonna be too generous here. Uh-huh. What the fuck? What are you doing? Why do you shoot an arrow? Wait, if I just look at something and press square. Oh. Oh. That's interesting. Huh. Fun. All right, shoot that. Pathetic. What? Huh. Ah, I see. Okay, well, let's keep going then. Because nothing's more fun than climbing together with you, son.
Time. There's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Because my wife wasn't a piece of shit and understood that gods suck and that she should probably do something spiteful to them. Alright, so, yep. Let's go! Wait, was there anything over there that I could get? No. Alright, just want to make sure there are no collectibles hanging out that I missed or anything like that. No toys or whatever the hell we're doing anymore.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
Oh my god.
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
Jesus. Shut up, kid. God damn. Are you gonna be like this the whole trip? Because I'm gonna send your ass home. Yeah, a fire.
Wait for my mark.
That was not the one I told you to. And began. There you go. Oh, they drop valuable resources, do they? There we go. Got him. Oh. He doesn't do it no more. Tell you that much. Threat indicator. Threat indicators are on Kratos point toward off-screen enemies. Gold indicators signify nearby enemies. Flashing red indicators signify an incoming attack. Flashing purple indicators signify an incoming projectile. Thanks for telling me. Oh, that's handy. I'm really glad you're telling me about these things after all the enemies are gone. Oh, goddammit. You. Yep. Got him. Yep. Where are you? Yep.
Keep the pressure on.
Oh, I didn't see that one. Nope, and here! There we go. Got him. Is there any more? Nope, okay. Well, kill them all.
Can I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there.
Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
No, I don't, because it sounds like a stupid, worthless ability and I don't care about it. Alright, well, this is a bigger area, so I'm sure there might be something worth checking out. Ah, health over here. Bap. Let's see. Don't see anything else. You don't see anything else. Break the pots. Oh, more hack silver. Yes. Thank God. I was real worried I might not find any more hack silver in my lifetime. I was genuinely concerned for the lacking of hack silver. Alright. More hack silver. Great. Any other pulley systems I can break for more hack silver? No? Alright. Well, then I guess we'll carry on. I still... Is there really... Like, I can't upgrade skills at all yet? Why? It's acting like I can, though. Oh, here we go. Oh. All right, so I already have that one. Close combat. Shortens charge time for executioner cleave. Inflicts additional frost damage during this attack. Okay. Oops, shit. Adds an explosion of frost damage on impact. Oh, that's kind of cool. So it's R1, 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 R2. What is this right now? Just aim R2 and throw. All right. I should probably get one of these, honestly. I'm not going to upgrade this stupid boy. Artists will help Kratos when enemies are in certain vulnerable states or when Kratos is attacked. Oh, great. While Atreus is choking an enemy, he can perform a combo move if Kratos launches or hits an enemy far away. Atreus can perform a variety of high stun damage attacks when enemies are near. What are these? In Spartan Rage, press R2 to jump into the air and slam back down with extreme force, blasting away enemies in front of you. I can already do that. Oh, yes, it's already purchased. Spartan Rage, press L1 to do a quick stomp that damages and disrupts. Hold R1 to deliver a forceful haymaker that knocks enemies backwards at great speed. While barehanded and evading, hold L forward and press R1 to perform a quick attack. Okay. Double tap L1 to break an enemy block. Oh, that's super fucking handy. Requires 12 defense. I have 12 out of 300. Oh, additional bonus. Creates a massive concussive blast on impact that sends enemies flying in the air. I don't care about that. But that is... Oh, purchase. Yeah, there we go. Got it. All right, I'm going to grab one of these attacks because these seem like really useful attacks. Let's see. Adds an explosion of frost damage on impact. Okay, yeah, that was really nice. The locking down does seem nice, but it also seems like it put me in a vulnerable state. That also seems like it put me in a vulnerable state, but the kickback seems kind of nice. I don't know, I think the Pride of the Frost looks the best, because a heavy finisher at the end of a light attack combo that basically throws everybody into the air, that seems really useful. I'm gonna grab that. All right, I think that's good. Yeah, I don't have any of those. All right. I don't have any other weapons, right? No. All right. Can I upgrade this weapon? Wooden grip. Okay. Huh. All right. Well, now I know. Hey, this dude's got stuff. Maybe it's more of that material that I will never know what it's for. I don't know. Could you not? Don't talk to me or my son ever again. Alright,
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Oh. Hello. Mine. Breaking it. Oh, I almost have rage mode. That's kind of nifty. A lot of...
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Yeah, I see it. Not blind, you dumbass kid. All right. What we got in here? More hack silver? More hack silver. Oh, wait. Hell's Touch. Light runic attack. An extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies? Oh. Runic attacks. You have acquired the Hell's Touch Light rune attack gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy attack. Heavy rune attacks. The weapons tab is where you can slot... runic gems into your weapon. Okay, sounds good. Let's do that. Runic attacks have associated attributes and cooldowns. Okay, this is stun, not frost. That's unfortunate. Hell's Touch is hold L1 and R1. All right. Oh, you can upgrade them. Oh, and attacks improves their attributes. Oh, press X to equipped. I want to do that. Equipped are indicated by the E symbol. Press circle to return to the weapons tab. Move down. Okay. don't have a heavy attack, though. All right. So hopefully my heavy attack is frost damage related.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
That's kind of cool. All right. Just, you know, get under this giant stone.
There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
Could you stop? No, it's really not. Break. God damn it.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay
why?
Calm! Almost there!
Why?
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Don't touch it. Don't touch it. I swear.
Not dead, not dead!
Enemy difficulty. Enemy difficulty is represented by the color and number near their health bar. The color of enemy health bars range from green to purple, depending on how powerful they are compared to Kratos.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Oh, shit. Yep. 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 Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Holy shit. Nice. Damn it. There we go. Come on. Hey, could you like distract these for me? I'm busy, like, I don't know, preventing us from getting hit by these guys. Like that, you know?
That was the last one.
Shut up.
You take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show you control.
Why do we even bring this kid along with us? He's just a fucking hindrance. Probably wasn't even his real mother anyways. Alright, what? Another statue thing?
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
I don't know, maybe.
Whoa, above us! Something's breaking through!
What? Above us?
No. Breaking through the wall.
Like what? What's breaking through? Oh! 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 Ow! There we go. Nailed it. Take that. Oh. Come on, are you fucking... Stop. I, God damn it, kid. Okay. Since you're too distracted by these fucking guys. Let's take care of these. Fucking worthless ass kid. Can't fucking automatically attack anything. God damn it. God damn it. Dude! Why did we... Why is this fucking child here constantly being a fucking useless piece of shit? Just fire on the big guys. For the fucking goddamn hell of it, fire on the big guys. Do not fucking attack the weaklings. I fucking swear to fucking God! Yeah, Draugr, whatever. Who fucking cares? You can just do this the entire time. That's called combat. Look at that shit. This is riveting combat. Alright. Since I can't rely on the child to actually back me up, I guess I'm gonna have to do it this way. Great. I'm so excited. So thrilled. The chance, the experience. The one-of-a-kind enjoyment of having dead weight in a fucking God of War game. Nothing I love more than having to quell my pace and my combat ability because of a child. It's delightful.
Do you hear that?
Yep. It's a fucking... It's a witch.
Stay close.
Alright. I don't know, kid. Busy. Nope, that wasn't her. Yeah. Nope. Can't really see her.
So we're going towards the scary singer?
Where is she? Where is this old bat? Is she down below? Oh, there it is. Knew I saw an item. Boink. Again, more hack silver. I really wish it gave me, like, experience or something. I don't know. Anything would be nice. Just having hack silver seems like nothing to me. Fucking is she? Come on. God damn it. Come on. Hey, I got you with my axe, stupid bitch. Come on. Really? Do we really have to do it this way? She can't teleport off the bridge, so she's like stuck. Well, that was... Yeah, they're great. I love them so much myself, kid. They're so much fun. especially when I have to rely on you for some reason, because every time I try getting close to the old bat, she just teleports away, which is probably why they never had enemies like that in God of War, because you always had the blades that you could just kind of, you know, throw around you.
I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Yeah, could you just shut the fuck up? Like, seriously, we're trying... What?
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Yes. Follow me closely. Do not say anything. Do not fucking touch anything. Do not just don't live. Don't live while you're near me, child. And we will have a good time. Ooh, soft severium steel. I'm assuming all of these things are going to be very useful later. You know, when I, like, have a merchant to go to or something. And, oh. Well, I fell off the ledge here. I guess it's okay. Oh, I blew up a lava stick. Oh, it's for rage. Ah. Shut. It's you shutting the fuck up. Alright, so, wham. Boy, you acting like I ain't never opened a chest like this before, and that is your first fucking mistake. Alright.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Yeah, what is wrong with you? Going around talking about you actually want to kill people? Is that the entire point, you fucking moron? Hey, Keith, call him or jointing. You happy? There you go. There's more of it. Of course God of War had columnar jointing. Why wouldn't it? It's an architectural beauty. There's been nothing more beautiful in all of society than, whatever it's called. Fucking columnar jointing. You did what, by the way? He's like, I did it. You didn't fucking do shit. Alright. I'm gonna climb up here. Get some more fucking hack silver, I bet. Hey, look, more hack silver. How did Andrew know? It's almost like he's psychic or telekinetic, or the game is very obvious about what it will give you at any given time. Though this is exciting, I might be getting another apple. So, you know, apples are good. I could always use more health. That'd be nice. And mine now. Hey, 2 of 3 legendary apples. Nice. Wonder where the next one is. Also, side note, I should probably go check out this area, which I did not check out because I was busy getting that thing. Oh, there's some enemies here. I'm aware. Oh my god, I didn't die. Well, this mistake was being born. Ow. Yep. Yep. Come on. How come all of a sudden you guys aren't just magically disappearing? Something change? Before you guys would like poof away instantly if I hit you with my axe, and now all of a sudden you guys are not? The rules change? What changed? What happened? I'm so lost. I'm so befuddled by your desires and changes, and I guess I can cut this down? No? Okay. I can just desecrate corpses. Oh, there's a pulley thing up there. Nailed it. There's a chest up there, too. Okay. Well, it's good to know about these things, I guess, ahead of time. Oh, look, another board of...
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
You just call Thor an idiot? It doesn't seem like somebody who prays to gods. I feel like most gods, or most worshippers.
Sir.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a scroll.
I've seen this language before.
Lore added. New scroll found. Okay, well, I'm just gonna not deal with that at the current moment. I'm gonna do something else with my life. That's not that at the current moment. Yeah, probably a better call, honestly.